On Monday Night Raw, the presence of Mark Henry on stage has allowed Cody Rhodes to take advantage of world champion Randy Orton in this matchup as Orton tries to get back into it. It is champion versus champion, world champion Orton versus intercontinental champion Rhodes.
Well, we talked about how Randy Orton needs to stay focused. Now, since the arrival of...
Cover!
Oh! The arrival of Mark Henry on the scene, Randy has lost his focus and he has been dominated by Cody Rhodes.
This is a non-title champion versus champion matchup. That man, Cody Rhodes, the intercontinental champion. The world champion is Randy Orton.
You know, Lawler, everybody has lost their focus when Mark Henry's been around. Ask the Big Show, ask Kane, ask Sheamus back at SummerSlam. You see Cody Rhodes now focusing his attack on the shoulder of Randy Orton. You know that Mark Henry is processing all this as this matchup goes along.
Absolutely. Mark Henry is a very intelligent man.
Yeah, Mark Henry has psyched himself into readiness for this title match. I don't believe for one minute that he's been looked over or avoided here in the WWE for 15 years.
But he believes.
Yes.
That's all that matters.
He can take a lie detector test and pass it right now.
And if that's what Mark Henry believes, and it's turning into this monster that he's become, well, good for him. If that's what he's focusing on, and that's what drives him, Mark Henry may very well be the next champion.
Well, you're right. Good for him, but it won't be good for Randy Orton this Sunday.
Rhodes with the key lock, and he used the chicken wing to work on that arm of Randy Orton, the left arm. But the reason I'm bringing it up is very important. As Cole said, Mark Henry processing all the information, and a big league counter by the world's champion.
Well, you know, sadly, about 90% of the things that we see Orton using here just simply won't work on that man right there. Oh, here he comes.
This will get ugly in a hurry.
Ref, do you see what's coming here?
We may all need bags.
And it's rather symbolic the way that Mark Henry is straddling that chair.
Yeah, and getting closer to the ring.
It is the same way Mark Henry sat on the chair last Friday night on SmackDown when he had that chair placed over the throat of Orton and delivered that ominous threat that he was going to take the world championship.
Every time I see Randy Orton do things here, I think to myself, that won't work on Mark Henry. I don't think that he's going to be able to scoop slam Mark Henry.
Also symbolically, Mark Henry moving closer to the ring, moving closer to the world title.
Went for crossroads, but Orton countered.
What about this move? I don't think.
How do you do that?
I don't think Randy Orton can do that to Mark Henry.
There's a lot of things that Randy Orton does very well that will not work on a 400-pound strongest man in the world.
And I guarantee you, Randy Orton
he's up.
Never be able to RKO that man, Mark Henry.
Ref! You got to watch your back, Randy.
Orton's got a lot on his plate right here. A lot to deal
with. Watch out
here! Hey! Rhodes! There's that weapon. That's totally illegal.
I think Cody took his mask off.
He did take his mask off. He used the mask for a weapon. Hits the crossroads.
Come on.
Cody Rhodes has beaten the world's champion.
Big victory.
The winner of this match, the Intercontinental Champion, Cody Rhodes.
Big victory, my foot. That's the cheapest victory I think I've ever seen.
Yeah, but this is a very dangerous situation for Randy Orton.
Oh, no.
Orton is the prey. Mark Henry is the predator.
Give me the title.
Mark Henry in the steel chair may have delivered the death knell to the world championship reign of Randy Orton. The 15-year wait for Mark Henry.
This is what it's about. You feel that pain and know it and learn to love it. Because it's more than what I got coming in store for you, Randy.
Well, you heard the epitaph there from Mark Henry. This is what laid the viper to waste, that protective mask, as you call it, Cole. Boy, I guess Rhodes was taking a real chance there, leaving his face vulnerable. But then, this is the damage that was done afterwards. Oh my God, sounded like a cannon going off.
Is the 15-year wait over? Will Mark Henry finally become world champion Sunday at Night of Champions? How do you stop that man?
This does not look good for Randy Orton this Sunday.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is explosively personal. Triple H and CM Punk go face to face, but what's going to happen? Will we see a physical explosion? We'll know in a moment. We'll see two go face to face next.